Hey guys, so today I'm going to show you how to restart a frozen Garmin watch. I am using Garmin Instinct Solar, and as you can see, this while I was doing my cycling activity, this watch froze, and I'm pressing all the buttons but nothing is happening. So it's a very quick and straightforward process. So to restart it, you need to press this control button, this top button on the left side. So there are three buttons, and it's with different names in different watches, but here it says control. So I'll press this control button and keep pressing it. And as you can see, this now goes blank. When this goes blank, you can leave the button. And again, we have to press this control button for around 2 to 3 seconds until it restarts. Now you can see the Garmin sign. Now it has restarted, and now we can leave the button. So it will just take a while and restart. So now you see it is connected, and now it is working. So thanks for watching. I hope you find this video useful. And if you find it useful, please do subscribe to the channel.